Oh, welcome to Chip Minecraft. There we go, it fits the screen now. What's been going on with Minecraft? What are those tools, and what has Josh been doing all this time? I've been making these tools because... That too, but I've been making these tools. These Tartarite helmet armor stuff and tools because they're really good and they have a lot of durability. The helmet by itself has 48 protection, like, what? 44. 55. This is the first set of armor I've ever seen that the helmet beats the boots. Like, that's a rare occasion. But I've also been working on this, I haven't been doing auto tracking. Alright, cool. Okay. For a second, I thought I had Duke 2 with... iron, and I was about to slap myself. What? I'm making hammers good. But I did one of the things, which was the make a pulverizer and stuff. What the? Clear answer. We have not opened a chance to even know what I am. I'm gonna just grab this. I might open up this today. I will open up this only because I have the armor to fight whatever the hell comes out of it. Whatever the hell comes out of the... Oh, okay. I thought I had to equip this or something. I'm not full of hunger. Wait, I am full of hunger. What? Science. Anatomy. I'm not full of toast. Okay, so 10... Whatever it was... Increase... So, chance 2 is 20, chance with pendulum is 20. So it's 10. What? The broken path to self. Okay. There's something here I can. Nope. Jeremy, look at this.
I opened up the chance cube.
Yeah. I opened up it here, and it broke everything going down and replaced them. It
the broken path to...
And it placed this here. I need to now place a new torch there. Well, even with the pendulum, this sucked epically. Guess that's the point of the path. Well, now we gotta do the other one. Oh, it lost some durability. What's the... I right clicked it. So it is the same thing every time.
You feel lucky, Pop?
gotta X yourself. I'm not in peaceful. Dude just pops in and then goes. That sucked. I guess it's just a troll. Oh, I guess I was supposed to right click or do something. But, yes. There you go, yes. I swear, if it was the type. Why is the. Oh, that only changed the. I'm not gonna mess with this. So. So for this episode, besides that, we already got the solar stuff going. Oh, we're ready to get it going. But we need to get this stuff going. The Nico. Unnamed quest. What? Also, I was supposed to record like a Call of Duty episode today. But I didn't get to. I can sacrifice an emerald, but I won't sacrifice a block of gold. I have 5 blocks of gold compared to my iron. Like, gold only 20% chance. I actually ran out of gold at one point, and I had to just spawn in a bunch so that this series can continue, or else I would have been screwed. Hey, anything in the series going on?
No.
Yes.
Cheater.
I mean.
You start from the beginning. From scratch.
This was given to me. Yeah. Last quest. Where's the name? Until you get it fixed because you messed up something. How the hell? Oh, you get that from mobs, right? The Manigo essence? Oh, I guess we're building a grinder. Freaking that thing. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I have a coal. I have a bunch of coal. I want to build it out of this. But I gotta make the area for it anyway. I'm gonna let this smelt somewhat because I don't know if this mix or not. and the gold smelts a lot faster than most of the other metals. Actually, I think aluminum smelts the fastest. And then iron and copper in the back of they take like 3 years. Okay. So this area over here, I think I'll make the grinder. And PS4 controller, get out my way. I've been trying to type around it all this time. Fail. Mob grinder. Oh, hell nah. Oh, what the? What mod is that? Multi-block structure? I think I'll move on. So I can put a gold... I still need a machine for it. What is this? Oh, hell no. I'll go with the other one right here. Oh, man. Okay. Anything that can grow reeds? Oh, it's called sugarcane, right? I'm good at spelling. Looks like I need dirt. Oh, you can make dirt from saplings and stuff, right? Well, that's not what I meant, but the barrels, right? Hold on. Rubber sapling. Oh, there. We need dirt. What should I use the dirt for? Don't I have a bunch of it? Yeah. I haven't even remade the farm yet. All this time that I've moved from the base down there up, I have not remade the farm yet. And now I'm just here making more dirt that I already have. Just shows, you know... What? Words? Can I plant sugar cane if I do that? Far failing. Where are regular seeds, not what I need. Stones, I don't know. What's the chance of sugar cane? Oh hey, power is up. Source that doesn't do its job. Can I increase the rate it grows at with the thing? What is it called? The watering can? Where is it? Okay, now it's just hiding from me. There it is. Go fast. I should just, oh. This seems to work it. Such a great episode, man. I should just record a long amount of it and then just edit out everything. Can I grow up these things to be more than 50? Thank you. the bomb. Technology is the only thing. There's the camera. Okay, so that makes sense. There's no blood magic. I thought the other one was gone. I can deal with it. Plastic. Philosopher's Stone. Boom. Let's do this. Easy. Invar easy. The rest of this. I hope I can remember. That backwards. Oh. That there. sure. Yep. One book. Tool book. There we go. Invar sword, right? Do I have Invar? Just a bit. Just realized I'm gonna need more tin if I wanna make a fly. What the hell? Damn fly. I need tin and glass. These. Trying to remember this. Yeah, I'm smart. I need a plastic, but this is smart. We have a bunch of this. Does this work? No? Okay. I expected that. This would be a better outcome. Where did the stone things go? You think they'd be easy to dang it, two off. So. Luckily, I have an infinite cobble gen right here. It doesn't matter how much I throw off the side. goofed. Into the platform had to be. Everybody's yelling at their screen right now. Idiot, you need to use this machine, you're stupid. Man, I thought that this would go by fast. It's already 30 minutes, but I'm editing most of this problem. His experience? Oh, damn. And that's not going off, so no real damage. Do it again. I don't understand why I need books for a grinder. Now get power over there. How much lead do I have? This 6. I have a block, okay. Not yet, gotta upgrade him. So this is how I look for materials I need. I just flail around. What am I looking for? There it is. Boom. these cooks way faster than this. Like, this one is done and I cut this first. Why I broke the thing here, or else it'd be pouring it out. Okay, and then I have to re-smelt it. This is a PowerPoint. Melt faster! Also, if you can't tell, this is being done in the middle of the night. While I'm being quiet. I'm gonna be able to make three until I get more. Redstone. Yes. I think that's enough. And I'm gonna end this video here because it's 12:04 and Jeremy's asleep. Like, I'm gonna sleep. But if you guys like this, go to if you guys like this, efficiency, please. Okay, it's going up now. Okay, if you guys like this more common episode of Minecraft, I'm in the midst of night. Said that 23 times already. Then leave a like. And I will build this monster grinder off camera. Maybe do some quest off camera. And I'll see you guys next time.